Hi, I'm Warren, a transportation planner with the San Francisco County Transportation Authority, and we're here in front of the Caltrain station at 4th and King. This intersection looked a lot different just 3 or 4 years ago. Today, Uber and Lyft drivers make over 1,500 stops here on an average weekday. There's a bus stop at this intersection, a bike share station, a chariot stop, e-scooters, and more. As you can see, new technologies are rapidly changing our transportation network, sometimes helping us achieve the city's goals, and sometimes making it more difficult. So our agency took the first major look at the emerging mobility sector in San Francisco. In our new report, we take an inventory of new technologies in our streets. We then ask, how do they measure up on issues like safety, congestion, sustainability, and equity? We collected a lot of information through this process. For example, companies that share data and partner with the city on pilots are better at helping meet city goals. We also identified the need for a better piloting and permitting process, more research, and stronger rules. Please visit our website to learn more and read the report.